What's up? It's Leek. We in Walmart right now. You know what I'm saying?
He needs some milk.
Like I was saying, I really like busting water. Like I said, we in Walmart right now. I'm about to get some Kool-Aid because we're doing Kool-Aid mac and cheese, bro. I got this idea from Poodie. I seen him do like the chicken. He did the black. He did a whole bunch of stuff with Kool-Aid, man. So shout out goes to Poodie, Black Charcoal, Kenny, all them boys. But we in the drink section right now at Walmart because we got to get the Kool-Aid. Now we got everything else at the crib. We got the macaroni, the Velveeta, all that. But we about to get all the flavors, you know what I'm saying? Check my footwork. Check my, you like that? You looking cool? You look cool on camera? Like, square up. We can't find a powder kind, so we about to just get the little juice pouches or whatever, you know what I'm saying? So, you know, you just gonna get. How many you think I need, bro?
I really don't know.
I need like five more?
Yeah, I did.
Strongly convinced this whole Walmart is racist for not having like the little pouches, but you know, it's cool. You know, I could just like set this whole place on fire, but I'm not, you know, I'm saved today. The Lord got me. It's all right. You know, we're gonna ride with these. It's it. It's cool. Hold it.
Let me see. I need like five of these.
How many do you need?
Sure. You need like six?
Yeah, sure. I need like five more.
I need like.
Hold on. Get correct.
How many more? Like eight more?
Sure. Come on. You know.
I know a lot of y'all probably peeping this fresh tea I got on, 7th on my body. You already know, all right? Look, y'all can get this. It's a new drop, man. New 7th drop. Y'all can get this on my site and use a code upgrade for 25% off. I got this in this color and I have it in green. But if y'all really mess with it, I'm gonna put it in all tie-dye colors. So, yeah, man, go get fresh. All right, bro, so it's like 12. It's 11:04. We had to cook dinner and everything like that, bro. So, you know what I'm saying? It's kind of delayed, but we still on. Mac and cheese Kool-Aid, man. Let's get all these ingredients out.
Go ahead, chef, and super chef. Now go ahead, chef, and super chef. Now go ahead, chef, and super chef.
It's all the ingredients, bro. We got some Hennessy. In order to make mac and cheese, bro. Mac and cheese. Gotta have some bottled butt cheeks, you know what I'm saying? Bottled butt cheeks, you see that? Yeah. Bottled butt cheeks, man. Got some water in the pot as you see right there. But, you know, I feel like since we gonna go balls deep with this whole idea of making Kool-Aid mac and cheese, we gonna boil it with some Kool-Aid, you know what I'm saying? So we gonna, Oh yeah, look like your girl, period, boy.
I think not, you trick ass bitch.
Trying to make everything Kool-Aid, you feel me? About to taste Kool-Aid in my sleep. Now we about to get to like the actual cheese part and everything, so about to dump this back. I hear you, man. I hear you. Look at that pasta, B. Look at that. That's all red, looking like some hot Cheetos.
Ow.
Ooh. It's a lot.
I want y'all to turn y'all headphones all the way up. Listen to that. Look how moist that is. She's.
You're nasty.
I got everything in a bowl, man. Now this look like some hot Cheetos. This look like some Takis, bro. Like with some cheese. Like, I don't know what I'm talking about. Hold up. You know, you gotta be a real one. And get the juice out the little top then, you know what I'm saying? Let me just put a little hot sauce on it like that. It's kinda hit, hold up. Ugh.
should have died because of LD Wall.
That was nasty, bro. I don't even know why I even tried to lie to y'all like that. Man, I hope y'all enjoyed that video. If you did, give it a huge thumbs up. Let's see if we can get 4,000 likes on this video, man. Lee Gang coming through. If y'all really want this shirt, man, this Gang shirt, 7th right there, you know what I'm saying? Go on my website, 7co, man. A lot of new 7 things about to drop, so please go and follow the 7 social media pages and go follow me on Instagram. I'm so close. I don't see why I don't have 10,000 followers on Instagram yet. If you don't follow me on Instagram, please follow me on Instagram, man. I stay lit on there. I upload, like, you can't upload on Instagram. Get pre-lit on there. Go follow me on there and all that. Bro, Cherry Kool-Aid is the nastiest Kool-Aid on earth, bro. We need to stick to what we know, like, grape, the blue flavor. All, like, you know, black people, we'll never name, like, the actual colors. Like, this is red. But this, like, some red, I swear this is a new flavor. Like, this got to be some new unknown flavor that nobody ain't never touched before, bro. Because I swear the red used to be lighter. I got to stick to what I know, like, the grape, you know what I'm saying, the purple, the blue. Sometimes even the green be hit. Sometimes. But I'm going to see y'all tomorrow with a whole new video, man. Until next time, dude. Bye.